This is Mötley Crüe, and this is their frontman, Vince Neil. In 1992, he was fired by his bandmates, as they felt he didn't share their determination and passion for music. Meet John Corabi. John Corabi was hired as lead singer to replace Vince Neil. He went on to record the self-titled Mötley Crüe album in 1994 and the EP Quaternary, but sales were not up to Mötley Crüe's standard. So by 1997, Corabi was out of the band and Neil returned.